Jay Haynes with the Film Sensei YouTube channel. Today in this video, I'm going to show how to use Node Wrangler to quickly and easily set up your PBR textures in Blender. The term PBR actually stands for physically based rendering. It is also called PBS, which means physically based shading. Here we have an example of some PBR brick textures that I downloaded from Texture Haven. You can see that there are textures for ambient occlusion, the diffuse color, the displacement, a couple of normals, and roughness. You could set these up manually in Blender, but it's a lot easier to use Node Wrangler. In Blender, if you haven't already done so, click on Edit and then Preferences. Under Add-ons, search for Node Wrangler and then activate it. Go to the shading workspace, and with the principled BSDF highlighted and your cursor hovering over it, hit Shift-Control-T. This will bring up a file view window. Navigate to the folder that contains your PBR textures and select them all. Now click on this button or simply hit return. Poof! The entire PBR structure has now been created for you. How cool is that? Take a look at how nice this looks. I'm Jay Haynes of the Film Sensei YouTube channel. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comments below. Thanks for watching.